We are now in a deep learning era, and people again are doing a lot of work on visual search, but they're all not mechanical. They are things like trees and plants, tables and chairs. What really matters in mechanical engineering are the parts inside, like washers, like pipes, nuts and bolts. Deep learning is data hungry. It needs a lot of parts to eat up to learn what you mean, what humans mean. So you have to give it a lot of examples. Those examples are not available. We are the first annotated mechanical engineering benchmark in the world. We start off with a classification of these parts and develop a hierarchical taxonomy of it. This is an elbow, this is a guide strip, this is a rotating seat, this is a composite seal. Ours is the first step to link to the content, the metadata behind the shape. In a real world situation, you can look at it, you can ask it, what are the specifications on this part, what it's called, where it's stored, and what else is linked to it. It will bring the catalog of the part by looking at the part. There are a lot of challenges, but you know, you can't deal with a challenge unless you know how to test what you're doing. So we are very key for the visual search in the new deep learning era to be applied to engineering parts.